Presented by Church Tech U, it's the ProPresenter Show. On today's show, how to use the visibility option to hide stuff on blank slides. Hi, and welcome again to the ProPresenter Show. This is the show where I help you learn all about ProPresenter. My name is Paul Allen Clifford. And before we get started, if you've ever had a blank slide and it had a box around it or it had graphics like the others, but you just didn't want those on the blank one, go ahead, give me a thumbs up. So, this is one of the things that they added with ProPresenter 7, and initially I didn't get how to use it, why you would use it, anything like that, even though I heard Renewed Vision talking about it, I just didn't understand it. So, it turns out that you can decide when something shows and when it doesn't based on a little basic logic. So, let's head over to my computer and I'll show you exactly what I mean. So here we are in ProPresenter, and I've got a song here that has a box around all the lyrics. Good thing to have. I like the look of it. The problem is that when I get down here, I have a blank slide because I just wanted to have a blank slide after everyone was done singing, put the CCLI information in there if that's what I wanted to do. But when I do that, notice that I still have the box around that. So how do I solve that problem? And how can I solve it in the future? Well, first off, let's edit the slide. Now I could right click, select edit. I can scroll up here and go to edit, but I'm gonna do Control E on the Mac. It's Alt E on the PC, I believe. And that takes me into the editor. And once I've done that, let me hide myself here. I'm going to select this particular text box. Now that's the one that in this case, it has a stroke on it. That's fine if there was text there, but there's not text there. So how do we get rid of that text? Well, first off, we click on visibility here. And the first thing to know is this indicates that it is shown when all the following are true or some or whatever. We'll talk about that in a second. So I don't want it to show. So I need to think of the opposite situation. Think of a situation when it would show normally and then it wouldn't show in this case. So all of the following conditions are met. I can leave that. I'm only going to use one condition right now and choose type. And what I want is slide objects, and that's the name of my text box. I know it's random, but whatever. And I want this object, which is the text box, to be shown when this text box has text. So if I go back to show and click on it again, you'll notice it went away. Because what I did was I said, when it has text, show it. So therefore, when it doesn't have text, don't show it. So that's basically what I did there. You might think, well, that's fine, but that really doesn't help me. Well, let's change something else. Again, going back into the editor, I'm going to... Actually, let me do this. So I've already created a theme here. So let's go into the theme editor. Bam, right there. And let me select the theme that I have here. It's four lines with a box. So that's this one. Now, what I'm going to do is select this and notice the visibility was not checked in this theme, but I have the option to put it in there. So what I'm going to do is put in exactly the same stuff. And so basically I'm going to say, yes, if this text box has text, only then do you show it. So now if I go back to show, sorry, I clicked the show button in the lower right hand corner, makes it live right then. That's not what I wanted. So if I go back up here to this and I'm going to select all, Command A on a Mac. I think it's Control A on Windows. And then I'm going to apply a theme. Right click, theme. And this is the four lines box theme that I just edited. And when I do that, now it will have that. Now, of course, for all of these, doesn't show any difference whatsoever. But for this one, even though the preview shows the box, and I don't know why that's the case, but the preview shows the box, when we're actually sending it out, the box is not there. So now, any new song that I create, or sermon notes, or what have you, anything that I make with that theme will have that automatically. So you don't have to remember that week in and week out and go into every blank slide and add the visibility. Just apply the theme that has that on there, and that will fix that. So that is how to remove a text box or something else that you don't want to show when there's no words on a slide. If you like this content, you'd probably like my ProPresenter 7 Quick Start course. So head on over to tdm.fyi/pro7quick. Give me your name and email address. I'll make a login for you, and then you can take that class, which is only 3 or 4 lessons, whenever you want, absolutely free. Until next time, this is Paul Allen Clifford from TrinityDigitalMedia.com and ChurchTechU.com, reminding you to go out and change eternity.